Can cannabis and movies go hand in hand? Kevin Smith rose to fame in 1994 when he directed the movie Clerks, where his most famous characters made their debut, Jay, played by Jason Mewes, and Silent Bob, played by Smith himself. In this edition, the actor, filmmaker, comedian, lecturer, comic book writer, author and podcaster is Cannabis World Journal's guest of honor. Kevin Smith, a staunch cannabis advocate, debuts as an entrepreneur in the industry with three new strains inspired by his characters Jay and Silent Bob.
Cannabis won't make you more creative. Like, it won't give you good ideas. What it does is lowers inhibition. And inhibition will stop you from any number of things.
Want to know more about Kevin Smith? Enjoy it in our new edition. Subscribe now.